Hi guys, this is Sushant, Kochar. Today we are going to talk about what caloric restriction is. So you might have come across this word on internet. So basically caloric restriction is putting a restriction on the calories that you take in. So basically you are kind of restricting the calories that you eat. So basically caloric restriction means eating lesser. Caloric restriction means eating lesser along with meeting your nutritional requirements of your body, meeting the nutritional requirements of your body. So you're eating lesser, but still you're trying to meet the nutritional requirements of your body. But in general, commonly people just take the meaning as eating lesser. So you're eating lesser. So basically caloric restriction is you're eating lesser. In general, people understand that way. So eating lesser than what? If you're eating lesser, eating lesser than what? So eating lesser than what you used to eat or what you can eat. So if I used to eat a lot of food, now I'm restricting my calories. So I'm eating lesser than what I used to eat. I'm now not eating so much food. I'm eating lesser than that. Or I'm eating lesser than what I can eat. So if I can eat 5 chapatis, 5 breads, then if I'm eating only 4 or 4.5 or 3.5, then I'm restricting my calories. I'm eating lesser than what I can eat. So either what you can eat, or you can take the reference from a person of your similar body type, same height, same weight, similar muscle mass, similar BMR, similar body type. You take a person of similar body type as yours, and then you see how much that person can eat, and if you're eating lesser than that food, then that can also be taken as eating lesser in one sense. So basically eating lesser is the main thing. Eating lesser than what you were eating or what you can eat, you can understand it in that way as a layman. So this is what I wanted to tell about calorie restriction, because a lot of people get confused about what the word is. So this is it. If you like the video, please like it, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.